Varun Dhawan is busy with the promotions of Dish Om These Days, which also stars John Abraham. But the actor will not sign the two-hero film as he regrets working with Shah Rukh Khan's Dilwale. Talking about the same, his host told, Varun feels he has the confidence to carry a film on his own shoulders. Humpty Sharma Ki Dulaniya, Badlapur and ABCD2 were the hits without another hero to support Varun. The source further added, he was most excited about Dilwale. He got a chance to work with one of his childhood idols, but the experience was far more than satisfying. Now Varun won't do multiple hero films at all. Varun Dhawan's Dish Om is directed by his brother Rohit Dhawan. It is set to be released on July 29. Meanwhile, the actor has recently wrapped up the first schedule of his further film Badrinath Ki Dulaniya, which also stars Alia Bhatt. Share your comments below and also subscribe to our channel for more videos. We'll be right back.